If you have an Apple Watch that restart on the Apple logo boot loop, then this video helps to fix your watch in an easy and simple way. We got an Apple Watch Series 5 that restart on Apple logo. While press crown, the logo shows and powered off. Customer tell us that no any force lead dropped. In most of the cases, in my experience, such fault were due to water damage. Remove LCD carefully. The fault was from the side of the hardware, so we have to open the watch. Do it carefully. Any mistake or force on the process makes LCD damage. So, don't use force. Remove LCD carefully. Remove LCD flex carefully. Remove battery carefully. Remove all flex carefully. Force may tore or broke the flex, so you need patience and extra care. Must such case due to power switch shorting. Here you can see whitened shows means the fault was due to water that insert from power switch. The internal switch looks normal as well. The rust makes power switch press always, which is the main cause on this watch. Finally, clean it and put all flakes in its condition. Hope this video will help you to fix your stuff. Share your experience and how you solve your issues. If you get a little bit of value from this, then subscribe to our channel. The watch is fully powered on. Now the problem was fixed. See you in the next video. Stay connected.